When I say Black Panther, you may think Marvel. But some Canterburyans think there's literally a big black cat in their midst. This may sound crazy, but rewind to 1915. It's said that when a ship containing animals bound for Australia was being unloaded, one of the cages broke open and a pregnant puma made a break for the Port Hills. Decades later, reports of sightings of tigers, pumas and panthers have been made in places like Kaiapoi, Twizel, Mount Somers, Fairlie and Eiffelton. They've often been written off as just large, well-fed feral cats. But people have documented what they've seen online, building a community of those who believe a black panther roams the region. Now, a DOC staff member is getting amongst the legend. Trigger warning! This snapshot of a black feral cat was taken in Rangitata. The so-called panther was trapped as part of pest control, and the image has been cleverly angled to make it look much bigger than it really is. She's still a big un though, 86 centimetres long, weighing 5 kilograms. What's your story of the black panther?